One second. Okay, almost got it. Almost got it. Oh, and by the way, happy Easter, everyone. And welcome, everyone, back to, Christ, a bishy open. There we go. So, I got myself, like, a Kinder Egg for Easter. It's a good thing. I thought that. Yum, yum. But then again, oh.
I have a hunch, but we should probably be doing something.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, give me a bit of a second. I just need to open up. Ooh. Ah, yes, perfect. All that I wanted. Yes, all I wanted. All mine. I'll get about the damn toy after a while, sooner or later. Yep.
Well, it can't get any worse than this.
You think? Definitely can. Well, we definitely can. We also see it by the worst way too. With a friend that we made, it got chewed up to bits and whatnot. Okay, so I set myself here and I got a nice, delicious Kinder Egg right that night next to me. So where we left off?
After Gordon.
Yeah? What? We're doing something. Can you see? Level... We're at 38. Yeah, on the level... Well, number 38 here. What the fuck is that? The bodyguards left and right. Oh, I know this part. Ugh. Right then. Beats me. Oh, feel better for now. Oh, sorry about that. Oh, I think oh. Come on. I missed everything here. Or I don't even need to attack them. Ah. Give me an idea. Give me a good idea. Ha! Oh, shit. Okay. I get it. Sorry about that. Fuck. Or not. 1 second. Ah. Stop it, easy guys. Stop it. Lovely. Ah, Louie. How's it just? Oh, Yeah, they're coming after me. Okay, fuck me. Well, oh fuck. They're running after me and whatnot. Except the Morty Gaunt, but alright. Bada bing, bada boom. Problem's been solved. 1 second. Ah. Oh. Look over my glasses too. God damn it. They're scribbling on my glasses. But fuck me. Ow. I kinda wonder now, but to the side now. Yolanda. Ha! Deus Vult! Deus Vult! And let's hear that. There probably might be something in the water over there, but I can't be too sure. He had night vision goggles. Why do you know? Huh. Hmm. Oh. Ooh.
15%.
Lovely. Couple away, right? I hope. What do you got? Nothing? Ooh. Ammo. Yeah, nothing. Nothing too special. Yep. Ooh. I'm not using much of these, but you know. Oh, gotta be kidding me. Ow. Look at that, they can't even follow me down here. Or can they? I don't know, I do not want to know. Ha, guess they can't. Lots of props of all kinds. Look at that, there's ammo. Ammo! Good. There, okay. Play with this one for a bit, because, wait. Well. Hello. I don't think not. That was beautiful. Well, hey. Oh shit. Yeah, we're locked out. Just for decorations. More nades. Good for blowing shit up. But alright, let's see. Well, you have to really, remember, you have to, let's say, put like a bit of a, one of these crates to the side. Look, that lady replaced it with a freaking, wood board. Ooh. Medical goodies all for me. Shit into the water. Get the fuck out of here. Come on. Come on. Yeah, there's no way going to the east, so we have to go west. Apparently. Kinder chocolate means so good. I mean, it's damn shame that the ban had to happen, because, you know, some small-time bullshit, I'll tell you that. Or, you know, negligence, because some people wanted that to happen, whatnot. Well, what can we do, right? Some people just wanted attention and whatnot. Well, they got attention. They caught their own kid, whatnot. Fucking hell. Oh, fuck me. Oh, don't tell me I depend on these things, because... Wow. This sounds bad in all my ears. Ow. Oh yeah, of course. I forgot. It's... Christ, where's the volume thing for the damn thing? Yeah, 1 second. It's really high. Yeah. Okay, there you go. That's way better. The volume on my headset here. Well, not too low, too. There you go. I mean, it was so goddamn low in my ear. Get that out of here. That is not... Oh. Well. That didn't look good. Now drown in water, you little shit. Got the water just for decorations. That one's no more. That way we're at least for nothing. Oh yeah, they're there for nothing. Well, fuck me. 1 second, let me plug in. I'm just shamble this one up here because it'll be easier for me here. Okay, there we go. The breath of Christ into chocolate egg. Into chocolate eggs. A philosopher reborn into chocolate eggs. Heyo! Oh, he was dead already. Okay. Well, you know, it's always good, you know, for just to test around. I mean, shit, I mean, never know. You wanna go, man? You wanna fucking go? Well, bring it on. Wow. Whoa. Ooh. Ow. Ooh. Gonna joust me, bitch. Gonna joust me. There we go. And another one bites the dust. And another one. And another one bites the dust. How'd I get this? Oh, that's easy. 1 second, let me, hold on. Miss it. Oh. Almost got it. I almost got it. You know, just, using gravitational gun the American way. Yo-ho! Oh, this'll be something. Ow. Damn it. Some steam pipe. Did I get passed through? Yeah, I did get passed through. Stop! Chocolate time! Yeah! Boom! So good. Oh yeah. Hmm. No, oh, come on. Like it could one kill, but it seemed like not. Here we go, apparently. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, fucking hell. Okay, made it. This looks interesting, I'll tell you that. Some turrets nearby. Probably. Probably means not the blue lady, which of course would signify a bit of the enemy presence. Fucking hell! Fucking hell. You gotta be kidding me. These things are useful, but you know, but not if they're against you. That's a bit of a problem. Then again, they don't have all the effect against the Marines. Well, if I know. Oh well. All better. Hmm. Hmm. Perfect, yay. Hmm. Hmm. Something doesn't smell right. Oh wow. They got out the poor bastard into everything. And then he killed the aliens. Bad alien. Bad. But yeah, they're like just bombarding everything here and whatnot. I mean, it's always best to say, right? Hold on. There we go. Hmm. No need. Didn't have any shotguns, didn't they? Yeah, they don't have any shotguns. Oh well, there we go. Stuck in the mouth. All good to go. Oh. It's high noon! Holy fuck, that's a lot of them. It's high noon! Who the fuck are they? Don't tell me they got a tank now. Ah, for fuck's sake, ow, 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 ow. Retreat, retreat, retreat! Retreat, retreat! Ow! Did I get him? No, not again this time. Yeah, that was the only troop where they see pointing their guns at me. It's high noon. Fucking hell. I know, because they're very bright, aren't they? It's high noon. Where the fuck is he? There you go. Fucking hell. Right then. It's high noon. Well, he didn't make out that time. I require healing. Headshot. Wow. Come on, poor bastard. Well, that takes care of that. Yeah, like, forget about the door. Just jump through the window. Like this. Eh. 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 Okay, now my job is complete. Alright, so let's see what we got. We got a bit of a medic thing around here. I beg your pardon? Yeah, pardon! It's high noon.
It's high noon!
Alright, so I think we take care of that and... Please shut up for a bit. I'm dying to think. 1 second. Nah. Rubber. No. Oh my. Go back to sleep. I am how I am. Ha! Oh, triangle. Oh, wait. Oh, no, they don't. No, no, no. Will they? Well, looks like I'm smarter than them. Yeah, that doesn't work because there's like a turret up top there, so... Yeah, I mean, I gotta... I mean, it'd be preferable, I mean, if I could... To hell with you. Yeah, that didn't piss off the other turret, so we're fine, I guess. 1 second, I'm just, gobble up the rest of the chocolate pieces. Small piece, 1 second. Oh, Come on. Ooh.
Power 50%. Power 65%.
There we go. Tell you a little model. Too bad it's hostile. Ooh. Eh. So what's all this for? Oh. Yo, fuck you too. I knew something was up around here. One second, I'll just throw this in the garbage bin. Now we're good to go. That was a happy Easter chocolate eggs. Might be good to get plenty of delicious hot chocolate eggs, though, not for Easter. But then if you're atheist or not, just fucking hell, enjoy a good holiday for fuck's sake. But yeah, yeah, still got myself plenty of water. Okay. An elevator. Yeah, something doesn't smell right. But fuck it. Hell if I know. And hell if I care too, right? Anyone gonna piss me off gonna get the double shucking barrel, I'll tell you that. Now down to fourth level. Yeah. You're radiated. Wow. I mean, I get the radiation all beautiful and whatnot, but fucking hell, man. Some toxic-ass bullshit. Ooh. Ah.
Warning.
It's radioactive.
Radiation levels detected.
Well, screw me. Really? I got my little friends here. Wanna play with them? Oh fuck! I just have to. Ow! Little assholes! Don't jump at me. Well, all right. I mean, just because of the way people would just say complain that I don't use them anymore and so on, cause you know. Yeah, this doesn't work. This here is really radioactive, as we can see. Okay. That takes care of that. Elk it! Yay! Alright. Peek-a-boo! Where are you going? Just fucking die already. Motherfucker. Even got a functioning tank over there, too. Really? Let me take care of that for you. Granata! More grenade! More grenade! And plenty more grenade! Hello! How you doing? Little shit bastards. Wait for it. Hello! You people know that about trucks, don't you? Have this of a frag. Ew. Yep, he did throw a frag. Oh well. At least I bloomed to guts. Not my problem. But me and my Spingard are our best buddies. I'll keep that in mind. Ooh. Okay. Get to know. But yeah, let's see. None of these open, eh? Yeah, the door over there is just for decorations. Ooh. Mine, oh mine.
Power 55%. Power 40%. 50.
Okay, good. That was a good drink. Fucking goddamn Windows 98. It's a meme, you dip. But yeah, let's see what they got over here. I mean, they got a tank here, for fuck's sake, so you gotta at least have something more around of utility of interesting things that I owned. Well, the tank was of course fucked to some degree. But yeah. Fucking hell, for fuck's sake. I mean, some motherfucker left their guts around here, so I had to jump around for this. Yeah, well, a living Grand Theft Auto. I mean, that means one of those lights, they do have to take damage if they're shot. So use that to your advantage. It's too dangerous to go alone. Take this with you. And so on and...
Okay, for fuck's sake,
nearly pissed myself. I mean, I was going to think you're so good, and it's just thing just lag up like that. I mean, I just... My balls just froze for a moment. But yeah. Motherfucker. Ow. Motherfucker. Ow! Yeah, someone did. Oh, come on. Really? FYI, some of that, you motherfucker. And again, I know I should be using a rocket launcher by this, right? But I know. But at least you know the turn went flying out the way over there. But then again, at least I hope you got the other ones flying around. Would have been cool, but you know. At least it's a beautiful shot. I'll tell you that. I love it. Give myself a bit of water. I mean, just because yeah. I mean, Kinder eggs. Sure, chocolate in general, I mean, they give it a lot of sugar and whatnot. They're good in taste, but over time they start to get a little bitter and whatnot, so I'm just wash it all down. Because else we can enjoy it to the fullest. You know, just wash all the remains where they should belong to my stomach. Or liver. Wherever it best on to. But yeah, it's mostly just gonna be fighting with the miniature M203. Broken! Well. What did it do? I got a bad feeling about that, you know? Really? I got a bad feeling about that, and... Yeah, the doors were just for decorations. Nothing behind the damn thing, as I suspected. Fuck the damn thing. Fuck it out to hell. Ah! They got me! Ugh. Fuck you. Holy shit. They fall down so majestically, I'll tell you that. Even the little guts as well too, I mean. I'm gonna have to maybe down, maybe just dive down there. And use the truck for cover. Oh. Lambda core. What the hell? Oh. Right. About that. So with a sniper or what? Yeah, I see him. Ha! Got him! And another one comes, right? Yeah, this is our kill. I mean, he's not moving. Got him as well too. Ugh. Oh shit. They're trying to just eat the head crab and just fucking shit up. Oh, now we just died from a head crab, apparently, or from his mite. Alright. Ooh. Fucking hell! Right then. Blow him to a bit itty bitty guts and... Wait, do I eat the guts and... Oh, okay. So I was trying to wonder where his tail went. To go down there... I don't think there's actually a way to go down there because... Oh well, not my problem. Yeah. So I'm gonna have to clean up all this mess sooner or later. And yes, I have a gips. Okay. It was just, what's all this do? Just fuck out of here. Georgia just for decoration. Yeah, not much here. A sin of the old games. Countless small areas. Well, I mean, everything has a decent amount of content. And I swear I saw one of those female assassins around here. Huh. Yeah, I mean, that's not gonna open so easy. I mean, by bashing it, of course, it's not gonna open it. Yeah. Hold on. Get the hell out of here. There's definitely gonna require something different. And, you know what? How do the bull squids? I mean, they spit out toxicity like that. And we, of course, we walked through quite some radiation, or hazardous waste. I'm starting to believe that, you know, the bull squids, they eat the radioactive waste. Of course, I bet it must taste like shit. Wait. Boom, candy! Nice. Yeah, I can't pick up none of these, so, yeah. But yeah, but then again, they just eat up the radioactive waste, just go, yum, 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 yum. And then they just spit all this shit at you and whatnot, and I got a bad feeling about this place here.
Power 45%.
Yeah, hold on a sec. I got a bad feeling about this one.
Power 60%. Power 75%.
One more, I'm gonna urinate on your voice module. Yeah. The assassins, they love to hang around in tight spaces like this one. Just wait a bit, and you'll see what I mean. There's one. Ow. They walk around with pistols, I'll tell you that, but fuck me. This is a little more... Hey, go shit. Hey, you don't gotta get back here, you little fucker. Oh, fucker, come back here. Come back here. Come back here. Eat shit. Oh, wait. Okay. Yes, fucker, double blast in the face, I didn't understand yet! Oh, you got... Deus Vult! 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 Shit, guts. Where are they? Yeah. No, this is just the control panel. Eh! They got away. For now. Deus Vult! 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 No one can resist God's will. Well, that of course got me quite a bit of, say, damage. Of course, got myself a... Yeah, a 50, but... What could there be more than Master the Radier? Maybe. Right? Maybe. Maybe. Maybe there are... Ah, I can't sing. I'll sing like a piece of shit, motherfucker, why not? Alright. Lovely. Well, yeah, maybe she just said, I'll hold on to the MP5, but then again, I certainly believe the assassin, they have some sort of specialized Glock. Think about it. Because for one, the first time I've encountered one of the assassin, the first time, before, of course, getting caught by the Marines, that, I picked up one of their guns. Of course, they did, like, the examination mode on that one, so... either that was just to showcase that they use the same weapon that guards you, or they have some sort of your stuff. 15%. If one of the damn people would shut up for the damn moment. I mean, I guess I like the HB voice. I like it, but gets a bit nasty and annoying over time. Sorry, fucked over myself for quite a bit. Then again, it's kind of scary, of course, when you're walking around here. You only see the damn thing just red in front of you. You're like, okay, I hope there's not a hole in the middle of the way. Right. Ah, there you go. You have to press that button to open it. Well, alright. So we descend down below even more. Huh. Alright. Fair enough. And it's Busto. Revolver ammo. You know what? I didn't think I'm gonna rock out the MP5. Ooh, I need this. Pump me all the delicious plutonium into me. Okay, and I'm as good as new. Or so they think. Hazardous materials bay. It's too quiet. You know what I'm saying? It's too quiet. Yeah, the aliens here are dead. But, well, and I missed it again. Ow! Who said that? Hey, shit! Kablooey! Shut up! You do not belong here. Three hits, I get it. Well, alright. Huh. Oh. Scared, let me scare me for a bit. I know. Ow. Kinda pissed me off. Wanna go? You wanna fucking go? Yeah? Oh! It's up there. Wait a moment. Okay, this should be good enough. Hello!
I apologize, Dr. Freeman, but I'm sure you understand that I couldn't risk opening that door until you had scoured the area.
Scoured? Or you mean secure?
Okay. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex.
Uh-huh.
Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion.
Oh.
When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who would stay behind and let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean.
Uh-huh.
The reactor is shut down right now. But you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs.
Flood?
You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to.
I guess you're right. Ooh. I bet this is where he sleeps, I believe. Then again, he could even set up one of these sentries. I mean, he got the computer stuff. I mean, I mean, you can see there's at least one sentry. You could at least reprogram it and, you know, just put him on his own side for defense, right? And so on. I just sleep here in one hallway. I just gotta clean my glasses here. I mean, I gotta need to get used to my old 20 new frame with the big lens. I mean, of course you remember seeing them videos here with my face, the big, big lens, right?
Just a short distance ahead.
Uh-huh.
He may be willing to donate his experimental weapon to your cause.
Experimental, I like it. Thank you.
The remaining members of the science team are waiting for you in the teleportation labs.
Good to know. Thank you very much. But then again, I was gonna say again, like, I went skiing for my first time, and, I had a bit of, that was something. okay. Ah, there he is. Hello!
Were you in weapons research, too? I built the gluon gun.
Ooh!
But I just can't bring myself to use it on another living creature.
Why?
It doesn't appear that you have any trouble killing things. You can take her with you, but please promise to put her to good use.
Oh, I will.
Fantastic!
Oh, indeed. Nice! Thank you very much, Doc. And I gotta go. The gluon gun. What am I doing? Oh, just repeat the animation with the other, with the secondary button. Very handy to know. Yeah, just do this, just press the handle, just looks at it like, ooh, wow, cool. But yeah, like I was gonna say, like, I had a bit of an exchange, and when, again, lost a bit of balance. I was going straight forward when I was skiing. Went for the fence just swiped my face. Got my glasses, broke one of the arms, I held onto my face, and... Well, the lens were okay. So I had to rely on my old glasses, and, oh, this looks like something. Down my alert, huh? Oh shit, get the hell out of here. Out of here. Yeah, yeah. Little shit. Really? Yeah. Better just teach him a thing or two. And the ironic thing is, I'm gonna have to flood everything out here, the reactive cores right now. Thankfully it's deactive, otherwise this place would be entirely irradiated. That was that! I'm below A. Yeah, nothing... Wait. Ooh! Hidden supplies? Okay. Good to know. Now cooling system number one, which I'm gonna have to flood them up. Energy and access and whatnot. Poor bastards didn't make it. Their face all shot up and whatnot. Oh. Loading. Couldn't see it. I thought I fucked myself up for a bit. Good hell. Hey! Oh, come on! Shitty little bastard. Well, you have to just go fuck yourself. Fuck you. Lacerations detected. Major fracture detected. Okay. Hold on. So, oh. Am killed. At least I fell well. Where's the glue gun again? Fuck you! Okay, Lisa, could have been worse. Well, they're only just fishing, of course, for whatever they can eat and whatnot, but you know, to me, they're still hostile, to me. Fucking motherfucker. Eat some of this, will ya? Well, at least you got that out of the ember guy. And I spread his guts everywhere. Like the little shit he deserves and whatnot. And once you go swimming, I got myself something to swim on. Nice. Didn't get the battery, but you know, the American way to do it. It's off. So what, I'm gonna have to jump or... Oh. I mean, that's one thing that we expect to do, jump in and hope for the best. Probably, Yeah, I was right. Yep, there's some skull there too, so... I believe we may get electrocuted over here. Maybe. I don't know. Irradiated? I don't know that too. So what am I doing down here exactly? That is, unless I have to go, that's to do it up top there. But of course, it was a nice bath in some irradiated water. Okay, now that that's out of the way, time to focus. Oh. Well, right over there, and... yeah. Oh, come on. Boop! Boop! No, definitely not here. Yeah, you got some supplies over there. Wait, what if, pipe jumping? Ah, I get it. It lacks a... yeah, thingamajigger, I forget about it. Okay. Oh. Ow. Oh well. It was either me or that anyway, so... I gotta take a piss, 1 second. Oh, wrong button. And I forgot to hit the pause, so that's of course gonna record just a... few seconds out. Awkward silence, at least I didn't forget the recording on, so yeah. Okay, good to know. Well, need to get upstairs, but how? Can we climb? We can climb, right? But it's not gonna do anything. It's as effective as it should get. Rip this off and just put it there. But it was right over there with the red light. And I'm just that fucking stupid. Kinda wonder now what's gonna happen when I, Really? You wanna try me? You wanna try me? Well, took them out both on semi-automatic. Look, they have to jump, no other way. Or so, at least. Ah! Motherfucker! I have shots, I believe, but you know. And I hear the zombinis. The zombitches. You guys like it when I say zombini, right? Or is it annoying? Or it sounds like I'm fetishizing zombies and whatnot. Who cares? And again, come think about it. That's just quite disturbing. Up in of your gut. Just so I don't have to fuck myself over in the ass and whatnot. Or who knows? Are you bringing Zumbini around you?
Power
65%. Power 95%. And the end taken care of. I like how the zombie guards, they got their jaws so freaking big and whatnot. So they can tumor brains in a military grade and whatnot. Well, maybe for the CEO zombie and whatnot. Well, at least I can still reload. Reloading. Okay, now we're good to go. It's high noon, as one would say. Well, because of the freaking revolver. I know. Yup. Damn it. Ah. What do you got here? Fucking hell! Where did this guy come from? Right. The hell? That just happened. Did he just eat a head crab? Hello. What the hell are you doing? He's high noon. It's high noon. You're pissing me off. Now you hide. Okay. Wrong because it is Anun. Huh?
Mission depleted.
All the more fun. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Just squeeze it. Okay, so what I do now here? The typhoon core auxiliary access. Holy hell. Yeah. Okay, there's one active. I believe I might have skipped the other one, right? Or... Who cares? I remember this, they have like a bit of an animation before vomiting out everything, but... Oh! Well, if I know. Soda. Why is it so freaking heavy? Oh well. Soda. Windex. So... What's the word we're gonna get? Emergency drain cap still active. Oh, this ain't gonna be beautiful, I'll tell you that. Fuck you. So, also gonna close things up, I believe, and yeah, this is where the magic begins, I believe. I gotta speak slowly. Really? That is guts all mixed up with the water, and so on. Oh wait. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it'll be needed.
Or so they think.
And activate. Ah yes, the good old classical sound. Except that, oh. Water level is rising. If it's radioactive water, then there must be a tumor by now. A tumor by now. They close the damn doors here because of the freaking radioactive fallout and whatnot that could reside from it. Oh, okay. So he moved a bit. But no, I'm just being paranoid. Got it coming. So everything's all set, all done over here. Okay. I still don't understand what's the point of this one being here, but you know. Okay. Got it. So that's it then. Good to know. At least I did some cool things, some cool tricks. Silly rabbit, tricks for kids. That's busto, this one. So... I get it. I need to raise up the other one so we can just, raise hell around. But for that I would need a we need a valve. Two box, the lid. Oh, but the more radioactive shielding around here. And that's not it. Just make it look adorable. That is, if it'll be adorable. Okay, let's see. Yeah, well, there's like a missing valve there. I need to find and bring it here. Pretty straightforward. The science over there seems pretty dead. By any chance, I haven't seen any valve around here beside this one here, which I don't know. These ones can easily serve any purpose well too round, but maybe I could have blown away. Yeah, maybe could have blown it away somehow or something. I don't know. I guess I have to figure it out all this year
over time. Over time.
Over time. Yeah, I might have to, let's say, just skedaddle back over here. At least leave this one here alone a little bit until I can figure out what I can do with the rest of them. And until then, I will get myself here a glue on gun. Okay, we got one. Well, at least one of them. Eat shit and die. Oh. Sprinklers are on. I wonder why. Oh. I get it now. Well, it could be worse. It definitely could be worse, and it's flooding a bit. I wonder how much it'll be a flood around here too. Poor bastard. Portal may have opened. A small lady must have came through. Wait, what if, nah, I have my doubts, but, you know, just leave it here for now. For now! Yeah, they both got... Okay. That happened. That buzzer within the control panel, they do anything or just for the decoration? Yep, this one is definitely radiated. Oh, come on. Come on, no. Alright. Yikes. I think I'll, step out of this water for a bit. Huh. That'll just happen. Well, at least I'm glad I got out of there before any other catastrophe may have taken place. Or so they expect, at least. Right, now at least I have to figure off at least, one of them. I mean, power, the other one. 95%. Huh. Okay, I have to get up there and get the orange pump station number dos. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. Yep. Okay. I'm guessing I'll speed running it then. Fuck me, that actually worked. To worry about. Should go with the shotgun mostly. You know. Kaboom, cha-ching, kaboom, right? What am I doing here? Oh, I get it. I'll be crashed by the damn thing. Yeah, nothing here. Nothing here. Alright. Oh, come on. Or this might be the way. Not even close. Ah. So? Yeah? Yeah. Yeah, I can't go over there because there's Busto. Yeah, over there is definitely locked up. Or just for decorations. Yeah, but there's nothing. Oh, locked. Locked as well. I have to see some security clearance for this or what. Let's see about, let's see about a, airplane. You should just keep this on this hellhole and detonate any booms around you, right? Yeah? So, I mean, I'm just kidding, but so far, just haven't done anything about it. Yeah, I could close that one there too, but there's no reason to. I know, I'm visibly confused. What if, oh, there you go. That makes sense. Goddamn gravity. Yeah, the water there is most likely going to be irradiated. Unless if we already have done what we needed to do here. The two doors up there, they're not really acting that much. Well. But then again, where the number one pump goes to, that's fucked. Ow.
Major fracture detected.
Huh. Okay, what now, Bruce Lee me?
Warning, vital signs critical.
Uh-huh. Ah. Well, now come on, I got now. That's a good tune, I'll tell you that, but not now. How about to blast myself off and whatnot, but, eh. No need to, I guess? Or, yeah, let's see. For fuck's sake. I can't answer it right now, man. Yeah, close. How many boulders do you keep running up from falling from over here? That's what I want to know. It's open. And here we go. But at least, yeah, remember you can access the two hands from there back. Well, I believe I might have to finish, or... I don't know if you already got enough, I mean... No. It's definitely not fully good enough, because I would still have to... Yeah. Well, I can still count that with a noise over there, but then again... I can't be near, I can't do anything about the other place over there, unless I, finish what I'm doing over here. Which I apparently need to find a damn bulb. And for that, the bulb is located somewhere around here. Oh, I just opened it! Yeah, so... It's not the boy, isn't it? I have my doubts. I don't have my doubts, actually. I'll love over there, the crane. From there, it's a garage door, but nothing open, neither does that. No, this won't open. So let's, Huh. same overlay as the other one, but... yeah. Let's see down here. Nice. What was the point of it? Oh, come on. Oh. I glitched. Well, it didn't kill me, thankfully. Which I believe it was with the very mercy of it. I never remember this part here perfectly well. And the puzzle just fucked with my brain here. Quite badly, too. But yeah, did I just spawn here without the freaking... yeah, it wouldn't really make too much sense again, because... reasons. Wait a second. The coolant tank number one. Then the other one was the other tank, which, well... contain the radioactive particles. I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah, we did get this part here a-okay. Okay. Maybe... I thought I could, but nah. Let's go down this way here because I'm lazy. And of course, when I've done that, who cares? Making my way down. Alright! Poor bastard got his face broken down on the ground. But yeah. Huh. Well, why not? Because for one... poor bastard. Got chewed up over there. So here am I thinking... what if... yeah, so we supposedly something somewhere over there. Or so as I believe. Again, how am I fine now? I don't even know this place here by heart. Let alone this, you know, thing here in particular. Unless it was already up there by itself. So you open the lid. Good. Since you pump some particles into it. Yeah, this thing's just for decoration. We know up top there. Oh shit, that's a lot of blood. Okay. Where does Arm go? Who cares, right? Who cares? And... yep. He disintegrated. Well, I'm going to play, let's say, quite a bit of a smutty way. I'll put a deal with this thing. A very speedrun-ish style. I'll never forgive myself for knowing this little dirty trick. This is one dirty trick. It's breakable, so it means that I might be on the right spot. Ah, yeah. Oh. Okay, so... yeah, that doesn't do anything here. They look like just judging at me for breaking them down. Well, I'm bored. And water breaks, well, notoriously for being the color level game lag and whatnot. So, yeah. Yeah, then again, there's no a proper reason for that, too, even as well. Because even if we go down up here, even if we go up here, too, I mean, we know... wait. Oh. Yeah, okay. How we... yo, you've been up there, too. I don't see anything I can do here. That's odd. Busto. I don't need to... what? Yeah, I mean, if I just go down... yeah, so I'm supposed to come up here. Some bits. Now for exploring here and just hugging around here like a monkey. Man. Yeah, might be going insane, yeah. Gotta know, this is like I'm supposed to do something here, but... oh. Nuclear fuel rod storage. That makes sense. But how to get to there? I mean, yeah, there's, what am I doing? Can I just receive... I mean, can I use... game manuals? I don't know. So yeah, we got here. Up there's a... that's pretty radioactive as shit. So I believe... maybe... just open it. And now I have to find a way to, let's say... uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, but it will require a... yeah, require like a valve. 1, 2, 3, nothing over here. 5, 6, 7, I'm fucking confused. Yeah, just two little lights there, just glowing. Batteries, but you know they'll never be used on me, unfortunately. What if, I don't know, just thinking out loud. Yeah, no one's definitely gonna be rescued with this thing on a nuclear fuel storage, right? Then again, what's this thing here in the middle of the damn thing? I honestly have no clue. It's a lambda complex. But would it say much? I don't know. It's a coolant tank for the nuclear fuel rod storage. All the entries over there are closed. I made extra sure to be aware of it. Oh well. No, never mind. Maybe there was a way to go over there, but it's broken. Okay. I get it. Some nice water particles, too. What if... Yeah. Looks pretty nasty. Oh. Okay. I don't know. Didn't work. Okay, so... yeah, these two are good. The tank and the pump number two. Yeah, which is the orange one, so it still requires a lot of... well... yeah, we know the blue one are good, so... now, we need to figure out how the bloody hell works the other one. Which is this one. The first one is a bit of a cakewalk, but... I don't know. At least the green lights over here are not, unless... I don't know. It's getting a little too stupid what I'm thinking about, just to, you know, try to get to the side of the door. Yeah, there's no handle needed. Apparently. Or... I don't know, guess we're gonna figure out some point. Yeah, it's not gonna open here. Nope. This one doesn't even have buttons, or just for decoration. Right then. Huh. Yeah, like hell if I would even be able to go up there. So, I resorted to something dirty but effective. But yeah, I mean, let's give him some credit here. Non-breakable, apparently. Now, for the water contained somewhere in this hellhole, I will have to figure out how to release it. Somehow. Definitely over here. Yep. As I expected. What about these decorative control panels? Yep, nothing happens. Yeah. We're in the right one, that's for sure, but... but how? That is the question. How, when, where? It doesn't make much sense to me. Especially with that door over there, which I would need to probably just break it from here or what? Just be wasting all the ammo. Yep. It's a dirty trick, I know, but it works. And of course I should be feeling bad about it, that's for sure. Unless it was made to be like that, which of course a lot of people have a lot of reason to be pissed off and whatnot. But yeah, we know that we're here. Yeah, you hear? There's a head crab on the other side, so... Once again... That's the proof that we need to go over there. But out. The ways leading to that area over there, I mean, most of them are all sealed up, especially up top here. I took a closer look around, but I couldn't see much around here. And again, regarding how the matter of fact that most doors here are mostly automatic, and just for decoration and whatnot. Okay, so at least we know that one there works, so... That's most of the way. Ah. Uh-huh. Can I use or what? Unless... Sounds stupid. Forget about it. I don't know. The pipes are in somewhat a bit of a tempting position to haggle on. Actually, no, they're not. Incredibly stupid that I would have to do such a thing. Maybe I thought like if I shoot something like that, like something would happen, but apparently not. Oh well. Definitely over here. Yeah, like the office within the hall, it was there, but it was broken. But yeah, maybe the work I have to do is mostly down there, maybe? Well, leap of faith. Oh, fuck me. Yeah. About that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I can see this one is way beyond active. That's not easy for me to know. I'm just throwing this out. Well. Let him come. Doesn't work. Well, not today. We little head crab. Yeah, all the ones here are status are nominal. Well, fuck me sideways. This I don't even know how to get my ass over here. Right. At Let's just head upstairs, because for one, things are gonna be quite, you know, explosive. Or maybe just do it myself, but who cares, right? Okay, here we go. We know over here that these doors here are just locked forever because the... Well, possible radioactive shit we might handle up. Ow. Bat's just hiding around here. Maybe this was like... Maybe the way they're trying to do the same with the other one was just, was the way back.
Minor fracture detected.
Oh, come on. Oh, because it's already dead. Well, hell if I know. Alright, here we go. Cross your fingers. Shit's gonna hit the fan. Ah, lovely me. Definitely, I'm not crazy going down here. Well, there especially. So, pretty complicated, but we finally got this one here. Okay. Status here are all nominal now. I don't think so. Hey! Get out of here. Right. Oh, not my problem. Freaking Windows 98. Why not? Shotgun's fun. Really? Anyone else? I didn't think so. Well. I just started that passage over there, just to be, let's say, it's a bit of a, ow.
Major fracture detected.
I only imagine...
Automatic medical systems engaged.
Morphine administered. Now, let's see what hell we have, unveiled. Well, on the side, that's what I want to know. Or not. I don't know. See about what's if we open the hatch to it. Still good enough? May not seem like it. Oh well. Come on. Fucking hell. Better not. Wait. Okay, good. Okay, good to know. Yeah. Yeah, okay. The blue glowing light day. Oh, come on. Just for that. But you know what? I think I need to... Ow.
Minor fracture detected.
I don't know. I'm just gonna test out of something. It's, you know, something a little weird for me that doesn't seem to be right in place. It's a little too, you know, let's say, iffy. Ooh. But yeah, we took care of the one side here. Now... That didn't do anything. Okay. So I flooded both the one and two. Wait, where's the map? Where it says like a... Yeah, there's no map here. And the goddamn debris in the middle of the way here too. And I didn't even need to open the hatch of the coolant system one, right? Or did I need to? Well, now it seems to be more unstable than the other, so yeah. Maybe. Maybelline, why can't it be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't it be true? Oh, wanna go? Rosen toasted.
It's 100%.
Oh. Between one and the other, that's the core over there. And where's the maintenance access? Motherfucker! The fucking hell is it? Yeah, you thought I would going there, wouldn't you? I would want to, but I don't think it's a good idea. Yeah. Both doors up there are locked. And I'm gonna die here at some point. I'll jump back in there sooner or later. Now I just wanted to beta test here, this area here. Huh. As expected. So yeah, we opened one area. There's something wrong here with this area. Yeah, because you look over there, like there's a spot there for like a thingamajigger. But there's no thingamajigger here. So what's the point? And then in the sand... And the charts indicate that everything here is A-okay. Well... A waste of time here, I'd say. Okay. I might have to, let's see, look up the walkthrough on this damn thing here, or what? I don't know. Just stuck here with all the goddamn watery puzzles and whatnot. I'm not a plumber. Well, then you call Mario. Mario the plumber. Which I believe now here could be the, what we're looking for. So you gotta be sure of it. If not, then I'm... Well... Getting way into the freaking... walkthrough videos now. Can't catch me. Wait, it got me. Huh. You're a cute little thing guy, ain't he? You cute little guy, help me think out things, will ya? Little rat. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, okay, good. Good to know. Always best send that, always best send the damn thing all the way to the lowest that it can get in.
Minor fracture detected.
Okay. So that was a thing. Okay, with a coolant, let's see, yeah. Okay. Come on. That's too confusing. Boom. There you go. Puzzle solved. Okay, 1 second. If you want to call me stupid, then now's the time. Maintenance station. It's okay, we'll give the water a sacrifice. Okay, now the water is much happier now. Yeah, just... Fucking hell. Yeah, maybe we could rebuild them, right? Yeah, maybe rebuild them. What the fuck? Alright. Maintenance station. Oh, hello.
Glad to see someone else made it in this mess.
Yeah?
What? Yeah, let's go.
Well, he's got a shotgun, so... Well, smart guy, I'd say. I'll take the elevator because I'm not a lazy fuck. I mean, the stairs because I'm... Well, you get what I mean.
Coolant tank. You gotta move on.
Take whatever you can carry, Doc.
Yeah. Yeah. You know, you could have opened it like a while ago, right?
I'm gonna stay here and keep a lookout for anyone else.
Yeah. Fucking hell. Maintenance access is now... Oh, some blood over there and whatnot, but... Well... I... should have watched the rest of it. Who designed these puzzles? I don't know. But, hey. At least they made it to be action pumped and whatnot, so yeah. Definitely not over here. Close. Screw me. Close. One second. Again. Okay, I'm just wasting too much time over here. Send the damn thing all the way down. I don't care. Right. Fucking puzzles, man. Fucking puzzles. Alright. Gotta help. Okay, really? Ow. Fuck. Ugh. Oh, come on. Really? I know, tell me about it. Look, I'm just getting a little too much. Well then. Call that magic, I don't know. Lovely. And about damn time too. Now I've seen the top secret thing, dear. Well, alright then. I wish you could re-spam the damn thing as quick as possible. Wait, can I? Nope. Yeah, so it's just one rate of fire. Then again, the walkthrough that I looked at, you know, somewhat a little bit different than mine, but oh, who gives a shit, right? Right. Okay. I'm not ready for this. What if,
Power 20%. Power 35%.
Oh, you're gonna think. Oh, this will be something. Especially flush. Yikes. That was a freaking... Okay. This will be something. And invis vigo. Not a chance in hell to go over there. Okay, good. Caution. Radiation hazard ahead. Oh dear. Huh. Oh well. What do I gotta lose, right? Caution. Oh, it's this thing. My favorites. Oh. They made it to the reactor that it's supposed to be. And what storm was that? Thunder. Oh. Sound like the... Imagine the assassins use revolvers instead of damn things.
Mission depleted.
Yeah, why not? Okay. Give me a break too. I don't see the damn thing all the damn time. Nearly a 45, but alright. Huh. Whoa. That doesn't sound good. Yikes. To be honest, it's way better than the teleporters all damn time. Ow! Yes. What? I'm not supposed to be here or what? The poor bodyguards are getting it. Next one getting it. Woo! Next one to get out. Next one getting the nade. Never mind. Oh, he deserved it. Whew. Ah. Aye, motherfucker. Oh, come on. Right. Need a bit of help, buddy? Yeah. Oy. Goodbye. And good riddance, too. Well, like I said again, beats jumping to the teleporter all damn time on the damn thing. Holy shit. Poor bastard.
Could have went up there, you know, for things, but...
I have a feeling over here there's something important, too. Ah. Lovely. Okay. Up as we go on the... I'll make a leap of faith, maybe? Oh, it's not necessary. Thankfully. Eh? Yeah? Creepy old dude. Oh well. In a bit. Yeah?
It is a freaking zoo up ahead, Doc. Tread lightly.
All right. Inject all the delicious plutonium into me. Perfect. Fucking toxic. Christ almighty. Rest in pieces. Well, he said there's a freaking zoo up ahead, so why the hell not? Oh. One's the entrance, the other is the exit, right? Okay. What did that achieve? I have no clue. Ah, fuck it. Good riddance. Bang. Right. Usually by one part when I expect to be free of this, but alright. I get it. Okay, no six. Motherfucker. Why? Oh, I get it. I'm gonna spawn on top of the damn thing, but alright. One. Two. Three. Oh.
Power 16.
Right then. Two. Six. Four. Fucking kidding me. Two. Six. Four. Seven. Eight, I believe. Et voila. Go to hell. Or not. Ah. Motherfucker. Yep. Lucky number seven. Well, where am I now? Fucking hell. As expected. Should've saved too. Shit. Or not, it's saved already. Then it's bulletproof shield up ahead. I'm gonna have to wait until lower down and hope for the best. Ah, good. I assume that this here is gonna be safe, right? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. This is gonna be something. Okay. Yes, we came. Oh, you're mine now. Huh. Here we go. Fucking hell. Thanks, asshole.
Right off, complete shit guts, but alright.
I'm used to this kind of abuse. I think it is. Okay, here we go. Watch through the show here. This will be something. That's what's supposed to happen? Or what? I think it was supposed to happen. I was about to say to bite someone's fingers off really hard. This is new. That doesn't sound nice. Any day now. Okay, good to know. Not interested. Huh. Yeah. Okay then. Ooh. Yeah, the roof sentries. And that's it, but you know. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fucking hell. Someone please open the motherfucking door.
Gordon Freeman.
Oh.
You finally found us.
Yeah.
So this is the guy, huh? Thought you'd never make it.
Oh, nonsense, Hunter. Nothing stands in the way of our errant knight in shining. High-impact reactive armor?
Guess not.
Right then. This way, Dr. Freeman. We've been expecting you.
So I'm gonna get an upgrade?
Come, come now, Gordon. Time is of the essence. What you see before you is the supply depot for our first survey team.
Huh.
Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way.
Uh-huh.
Started being collected themselves, that is.
Oh.
These readings have given us reason to suspect that there is an immense portal over there, created and maintained by the intense concentration of a single powerful being.
Huh.
I'm sure that you will know it when you see it.
Yeah.
I am loath to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
Yeah, you better kill it. No ifs, ands, or asses about it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Dr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out... Well, let's put it this way.
Mm-hmm.
There ain't gonna be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. Dr. Steinman will open the gates for you.
Once.
And don't let Hunter's brash attitude frighten you. We've all been a wee bit wrangled since the incident. He'll equip you with the proper armaments for the task ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Do hurry.
Okay. So just an HEV like mine. Nothing too new about it, huh? I get it. What, napalm? I don't know. But do you believe that... do you believe that the hazmats around here may have, Yeah, they may have been, say...
Don't you think we should wait, here for a while?
Sure, but, I mean, just looking around...
Dr. Freeman, so glad you made it.
Huh.
I've one final accoutrement for you.
This is the
long jump module.
Huh.
I created it expressly for navigation in the world beyond.
Hmm. Ooh. Me likey.
I certainly hope you receive one. Because once you're in Zen, you'll need it.
Uh-huh, okay. Okay. Is this really necessary? I think it is. Yeah?
Hello, Freeman! I'm up here!
Ah.
Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up!
I'm new.
So, what am I up against? I just really love doing this a lot.
Alright, I can open the portal now. The process is complicated, and once it has begun, I must not be interrupted or I'll have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood?
Yeah, and understood.
I will begin.
Christ, the thing's so radioactive. Whoa. Imagine the power this thing must consume. Yeah, so sad I'm not taking it from Terminator, right? Oh well, what's the smart way to make it? Whoa. Steamy. Uh-oh.
Oh my god! We've got the breach!
Yikes. Controller. Oh. Really? But fucking hell. The hell am I? And what's the breathing sound? Subject Freeman, assignment postpones further data. Wait. Motherfuckers cut it. The motherfucker just cut the game, especially to jump in onto Zine. What? I don't know how to take this. I don't know how to take this in. maybe they might say throw in a little something new to it over time, but as in rewriting Half-Life 2 and so on. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Actually, you know what? I don't know how to properly handle this whatnot. Yeah, at least the hold on. Yeah. Wait, that's not the same model as I chose to write, but hold on. Hey, look at that. There's a zombie guard too. But, you know, the face is nothing. Zombie guards aren't scientists. The G-Man. No change this guy up here, isn't it? Huh. 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I guess. Okay. I'm just jump over here for whatnot. Random map. Lambda bunker. I mean, I just want to, let's say, just jump in the damn game and I don't know. It just whacked me right on the freaking... Of course, the marina hand and whatnot. So the only firearm I get, huh?
10 seconds! 5, 4, 3!
Okay, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, top player in the server. Oh, I get it. Ah, nice. Little bastards everywhere. They don't attack me back. Like, they almost have to love me or whatnot. Poor bastards. So that's what it looks like. I mean, credits, I could, I don't know, but then again, what a whack to the face. I do hope they could do something for it, because the Zine universe, that's one here, but you know what, let's just move on to the end of the game. So hope you enjoyed as much as I did, so look forward to the next one. So I'll see you next time, and until then.